Yeah, it's true, I'm an ordinary man, just like you. But can we take a minute to appreciate the one who isn't? The one who gave his blood and his life to call you his wife? Not the media, nor the parties of Washington. Why turn your back on the one who won't turn his back on you? For the ones who will use and abuse you, Christ is crying out because he doesn't want to lose you. Protesting a man's death who was strangled, yet failing to see the snake attempting to do the same to you. And I'm not making light of the situation, but bringing light to the oblivious about the obvious. Afraid of a virus with lethal power, but fail to fear sin whose sting is eternal. Christ wants to wake you up and make you fertile, but believing the media makes it futile. And as much as you want to refute it, you can't. Because the rebuttal would be as Cain and not Abel. Have you stopped for a second to hear the cries, or are you too busy listening to the lies? Think for a minute. Who really has your back? Let's get serious. Because when I look around, I see a church that's delirious, saying one thing on Sunday, but follow the rule the rest of the week, Monday through Saturday. Can we stop being fake for Christ's sake? Because among the thousands of thousands, few will escape the lake. I've seen the fires and the worry, which is interesting to me, because the church should be warning of the other. You know, the one unseen? I see people who would rather complain about the situation instead of bringing the solution. Whereas for me and my house, we will serve the Lord, and not appease the demonic horde. Will you choose to follow? I waited for someone to say what needs to be said, but it was so silent, I wondered if the rapture had happened. Speak up, get loud, and get proud to serve the one you say you believe in. Watching everything happen and not doing anything about it, are you true to what you're saying? I've watched poverty, famine, and plagues hit the road while the church acts like Saul and not Paul. Stop persecuting your Messiah and start walking with him. He's not hard to find. He's always on time. But telling him to go away didn't work yesterday, it won't work today, and it won't work tomorrow. Stop being his sorrow and bring him joy. He's not a little puppy. Stop toying around with him, for surely he is the Almighty. And I'll tell you for the first time, if you've never heard it before, your knees will bow before him. So to finish this off, I hope to see you at the gate. Stop allowing the media to hold your fate. Because nobody cares about you like the one who has crucified and died for you and has cut every tear you've cried. Not once in this message have I lied to you. Realize where true love comes from and call upon the dove, because his love fits like a glove. I'll see you Sunday. Let this marinate and take into account. Stop being lazy, church. We can't afford for this to keep going on. Fight for Christ!
Voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord.
Behold,
they're declaring it with me. They're standing beside you. They're saying it's safe.